the first place I checked. I don't know where else it'd be.
Hey, guys, welcome back to...
Hey, how about some juice?
No, we're all out. And you know whoever's going to start getting some eggs. And Sebastian.
You live here now?
My problem is he said I could crash on the floor.
This isn't a shelter.
Oh shit, shelter has better water pressure.
Alright, but let's get you dressed.
We should figure out that the boyfriend most likely that
night, night.
Well, really, you have to live and make it through the day, finding one fish to play baseball is nearly impossible. Oh, maybe it's the at thing. I don't know. I don't know what it was.
Hmm.
One of your lights is giving me out. It's impossible for you to have access to it. Well, we're gonna check it out. She works at the refuge, but yet comedy wanted nothing to do with it. I mean, then again, you know, friends have different interests all the time. It's a gun. Same caliber that killed Harmony. Always the simplest things that are fun for me. Thank you. What if Cole is actually the one that stealing the money and blame it on Flex? Because you remember, I don't remember which part it was, or which video it was.
Look what I found in the dumpster.
Same caliber as a murder weapon. How do you explain that, Mary?
I've never seen it before. Please, I don't know anything about the gun. I was home all last night.
Miley, we're arresting you on suspicion of murder.
I didn't kill Carmody!
What's the latest on a Carmody Phelps case?
We just locked up Mailey, Carmody's best friend.
We're heading over to her place for another look around and to talk with her mom.
I had a call from the hospital. Ryan Buckley has regained consciousness. Let's meet up, Mom. I'll cover the Lucas.
Okay, I'll meet you back here when I talk to Buckley.
Cover everything. We need to be thorough.
Anyway, like I said, that was the end of chapter 6. I will see y'all in the next video. Bye.